second stage of Stockholm City Cup here in the southern suburbs of Stockholm, Farsta. Today we are running with Emma. How do you feel about today?
Well, I think I had quite a good run last week, and I hope I will do a good run today as well.
Yeah, we'll see how it goes.
Well, the start of the race didn't go so well. Like, to the first one, I was really confused. I didn't know exactly where I were, so I kind of like walked a little bit, and then the runner behind me, when I saw the runner behind me, I started to follow that runner. Also, I didn't have like the way far through to control number two, and I assumed that the runner in front of me would have, but she messed up, and I also then messed up. But I like went a little bit past the stairs I had to take, then I had to turn around and take the stairs down, which was quite slow, but the runner in front of me was even slower, not taking the stairs, so maybe it wasn't such a bad choice taking the stairs after all. The start of the race was quite bad for me. Thank you. And then when I was running towards control number 5, I started to get a little bit better flow in my orienteering, and I ran number 5 not so fast, so I read beforehand to control number 6, which was my best split time of the race. So I had decided to run left of the house beforehand, so I didn't have to look at the map when going to. To control number 17, I caught up just around 16 to a runner starting 1 minute before me. And I was thinking that I should go in between the houses, but she didn't, and I followed her a little bit too much. So when she didn't turn, I was unsure of if I counted the house wrong. So I continued left of the second big ring thing, and then we took over the more open area, and then came out just next to the house.
Nu väntar vi på Larsson från Södertörn i klassen D14. Kommer här. Ge henne en applåd också.
So Emma, what do you think about today's race?
Well, the beginning was not so good as I explained, but I was quite happy that my legs felt good during the whole race, but the orienteering part could have been a lot better from my side.
And how was the map and the terrain? Was it interesting?
Well, it was quite like difficult to get a good overview, but I mean the orienteering itself was not so difficult.
Well, that's everything for this video. Please like and subscribe if you like what we're doing here, and see you again.